Hey, what's up guys, Chillix here. Welcome back to another Kono Super Reaction video. Today we'll be gonna be watching season 2 episode 10, which is the final season of like just the regular episodes. And then again I gotta do the OVAs and the movie, and then we're done after those, which is wow. I know it's been how long has it been since season 2 of this came out? 2016 or 2017? So like 4 or 5 years. So, I'm Devil's a part-timer. Finally got a new season announced after, 8 years. So, Konosuba still has some hope, but we'll see, man. Because this was a really fun show. So, I hope they continue adapting the light novels. That'd be nice. But, again, we'll just voice crack. Sorry. again, we'll just have to wait and see. But yeah, for now, the villagers in the hot springs town were coming to murder Aqua, which is, kind of, ironic considering she's literally their goddess, but they don't believe her, so that's, kind of a rut-row. But, yeah, anyway, let's just get right into the final episode of season 2. But it's not died. Uh-huh, right, water source, But you'll just purify the source, though, that's not... That's weird. Nanji, Kaken Nara Akshiz Kyoto. Why are there Eris faithful? Aqua. Darkness. Poor Wiz. Darkness. Okay. She's gonna save herself all the. Okay. Oh, that's Darkness. Yeah, okay, buddy. So, Toshue no Kizoku no Ojo-sama, Laradina sama janaku, Tayoreru Crusader no Darkness toshite na. So, so ka. Sore nara. He's playing you like a fiddle girl. Choroi na. Choroi desu ne. Choroi wa ne. Oh. Oi, kono oyu kuroi zo. That overseer is probably a demon in disguise, huh? I think he's probably just passing out. Or he's...
この温泉腰痛肩こり疲労回復美容効果その他憂鬱治療などもろもろ効果がありましてですからですこの方見覚えが見覚えなんてそんな初対面ですよハンスさん ンスさんですよね。
え、
ハンスさん、お久しぶりです。私ですよ、ミズです。確かハンスさんはデッドリーポイズンスライムの変異種でしたね。ひょっとしてハンスさんが源泉に毒を入れていたんですか。
スライム、デッドリ
ーDarkness perks up in slime. OK、
どうして私を無視するんですか。
どこへ行こうというのだハンス。ここは通さないよハンス。そ
うなんよ。 Like, oh, OK。 悪
あがきはやめて、そろそろ正体を現せよハンス。
ハンスと気安く呼ぶなクソどもが。ウィズ、お前店出すとか言ってたじゃねえか。
確かお前結界の維持以外では魔王軍に協力しない、その代わり俺たちに敵対もしないっていう。
But she's not opposing you.
干渉の関係だったはずだ。
え、私ハンスさんの邪魔をしてしまいました
か。 Oh, Wiz.
久しぶりに会ったから声をかけただけじゃないですか。
あんたのせいで苦渋を舐めたか。
ウィズ、こいつとは顔見知りなんだろう。戦いづらい相手だろうから下がっていてくれ。
Yeah, okay, Kazuma. Good luck with that.
俺の名は佐藤カズマ。あまたの強敵をほぐりし。
Yeah, you have kind of.
カズマさん、確かに私としては戦うことは遠慮したいのです。
Why?
違
う。No.
誰もが俺の本性を見ると同時にひれ伏し許しを請うてきた。
最弱モンスターのスライムのくせに何言ってんだ。
俺の名はハンス、魔王軍幹部の人。
いや、
パイゼンスライムのハンスだ。
今なんて、魔王軍幹部。
ハンスさんは幹部の中でも高い賞金がかけられている方です。
スライムってのはザコだろ。
そんなバカな話誰に聞いた。スライムは強敵だぞ。消化液で溶かされるか口を塞がれ窒息するぞ。
何それ怖い。
Yeah, to be honest, that makes more sense than them being weak. Yeah, true.
さあかかってくるがいい、勇敢な冒険者よ、この俺を。
すいません、本当にすいません。
God damn it, Kazuma! Darkness, no! Bad! That's true! I don't think they're teasing.
いいんですか？きっともっとひどいことになりますよ。毒属性なんてそんなの流行んないわよ。暗いのよ。どうせそんなだからモテなくて魔王軍なんかに身をやつしたんでしょ。悔い改めなさい。
That's rude.
カズマ。
ようやくこの忌々しい街からおさらばできる。
本物の管理人はどうしたんだよ。
食った。
今なんて。
だから食ったと言っている。
Yeah, that's a
食べることが本能だぞ。
Fair enough.
ウィズ
カースだ。クリスタルプリズン。確か私が中立でいる条件は戦闘に携わる者以外の人間を。
ウィズやめろ、魔法を解け。
命を落とすのは仕方のないことです。彼らだってモンスターの命を奪い、自らも逆に狩られる覚悟は持つべきです。そして騎士も、彼らはその代償として住民を守っている。対価を得ているのですから、命のやり取りも仕方ありません。ですが管理人のおじいさんは何の罪もないじゃないですか。
ウィズが怖いんですけど。
やむを得ん。
OK, so Wiz is a badass. Darkness, please, not now. She, okay.
Mini Station! Mini Station! Mini Station! Mini Station!
見ろ、青い髪の子が言ってることは本当だったんだ。
Yeah, of course she was. Uh-huh. Throwing soap at him. when she was helping the guy. Okay, well, whatever. And all that soap and detergent they're throwing is gonna do something, huh?
Slime でもエリ好み
さん。What? Okay. Her butt's just on full display, pretty much. Just take all the poison slime. Yep. It's not a game, man. Okay, that was a pretty good line from Kazuma, I'm not gonna lie. What the? Okay. Yeah, Wiz is a badass. Jeez, man.
ここまで俺を追い詰めるとはな。
何？
He's just a tiny slime now, isn't he?
すぐにお前たちを食らって回復してやる。
Oh yeah, here we go. Aqua's gonna get the final blow. Is Etching gonna do something for once? Of course, that's their motto. Yeah, we gotta throw that in, huh? Just just had to throw in the pat in the chest part, huh? Yep. Okay, Aqua. That was pretty good. Ain't gonna lie.
戦いは終わった。俺たちは
汚染騒ぎの功労者として感謝されなかった。私頑張って浄化しただけなのに。アルカンレティアすべての温泉はただの余韻になってしまった。俺たちはウィズのテレポートで帰るつもりだったのだが。ほら、こっち。ベルディ、I know。また馬車に揺られ帰らなくてはならなかった。結局当時になんてならなかったな。Yeah。ねえねえ。
Home
again. So I'm guessing they found out about Hans, right? Yeah, okay. So wait, really? Is he just gonna create water, or is he gonna actually fix it? That was a. I don't know if I would rank it above season one's finale, but that was pretty damn cool. I'm not gonna lie. Like it was pretty awesome. It was just a badass. Man, only the OVAs in the movie left. Man, it's gonna be sad when it's finished. To be honest. But, yeah. That's what? Three? Let's see. Verdia. The. Why can't I remember the guy's name that works at the shop with Wiz now? I don't know why. And Han. So that's three Devil King leaders down. And, you know. Who knows how many's left? I mean, I really hope. I hope the tale doesn't, like, get to a point where they have to kill Wiz. I hope she just decides to just stop feeding the barrier. Because, I don't know. Because, like, Wiz is, like, one of my favorite characters. To be honest, they're all great characters, though, to be it. So, okay. It's not really saying much. But. Yeah, anyway, that was, okay, yeah, 2017. But yeah, that was, again, like I said, that was a great season. And yeah, I guess, I don't know if I have a lot else to say, man. I just, great episode, great season, three Devil King leaders down. I guess I'll just end it there. And yeah, next time we'll, actually, wait, I don't want to talk about how Aqua's Godblow finally did something. Which makes sense that it worked against, like, a demon or a Devil King leader, right? Instead of just, like, a frog. Yeah, that makes sense, but... Yeah, have she seen her actually be useful? Oh, I don't know. It just... It was nice. I was really hoping Darkness would at least get some thanks from the little girl at the end. For protecting her. But... No dice, apparently, unfortunately. But yeah, like I was saying, that's about all I have to say. And I'll see you guys when I start the OVAs. Which, again, I know the first OVA is technically before season two, but... You know, it just ended up that I didn't end up watching it until after this. So yeah, anyway, thank you guys for watching, and I'll catch you guys in the OVA episodes. And then the movie, of course. But yeah. I'll catch you later. Peace.